Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word. 나중에, which means
later in Korean.
Let's say it all together. 나중에, 나중에, 나중에. One more time. 나중에, 나중에, 나중에. Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.